This is Dr. Sharbano once again from IPAL Skin Clinic. Women do endless efforts to make them hair free. Whether it is risky, whether it is painful, no matter what they are facing to have the hair-free skin. Even considering men, they even look forward for some smoother and shorter treatment that help them getting them hair-free. There are so many patients who come to me and they say, "Doctor, we are afraid of lasers because whenever we treated the fine hair, they become more darker, they become more thicker with the laser hair removal machines or the treatments." So why? I think few patients are right, because if you are treating the fine hairs with the IPL laser or the diode lasers, they are going to become thicker. I think you have to choose that doctor or that clinic which has a plenty of laser machines that can offer you plenty of hair removal lasers. Alhamdulillah, the clinic we have right now is equipped with 4 different hair removal lasers, that is diode, IPL, long pulse NDR and Elexon Right, and all are FDA approved. So for example, if you have a medium to severe intensity of hair type, the thickness, this means you are a good candidate for long pulse NDR. If you have very fine hair, this means you are a good candidate for Elexon Right laser. So please select or talk to the doctor that what type of hair removal equipment or machine they are using on your face. Because I always believe that 90% it is what your machine is doing on your skin, and it is 10% of the technician who is operating on your skin. So machine definitely matters a lot. That is FDA approved, the American certified, and Alhamdulillah, we equipped with the Candela, that is US certified equipment, and one of the best lasers of its type. Come and feel the difference of hair removal, whether you choose to grow it or remove it.